Dear friends, I'm really very happy to have been invited to deliver this year's Kronti Akwamu lecture. This lecture series has established its reputation in our country's political and intellectual life over the last 10 years or more. Democracy depends on the lively participation of organized civil society in political life. Politics is too important to be left to politicians alone. We all have a role.
Well, I think it was a very simple message. It was about telling us that the final decision, you know, what it takes to have a credible election, what it's going to take to have a peaceful society, rests with the people. Be it accountability, be it asking the right questions, and be it putting pressure on people in institutional positions to make the changes we desire, it all comes down to the individual.
For elections to be credible, it will have to meet three criteria: inclusiveness, transparency, accountability. To build confidence amongst the electorates and to earn the trust of the public. In a relatively short space of time, Ghana has earned a reputation as something of a democratic role model in Africa, organizing 6 credible elections and 2 peaceful transitions of power. I'm not the only one saying it. The UNDP resident coordinator also referred to Ghana as a model. Yet, despite this glowing international reputation, we Ghanaians know that each election has garnered a worrying degree of violence and uncertainty.
And there's one thing he said at the beginning which was very poignant about the fact that consistently our elections in Ghana have become violent. And so it's a reminder also not to take the democratic dispensation that we have for granted, and to, you know, keep in mind that even though our institutions may be working in Ghana, we need to make sure that we still follow, you know, due diligence, make them work even more efficiently to avoid the violence.
I also thought that his comment about the importance of women asserting their own power was extremely important, because indeed women make up the majority of the population in nearly every country, and yet they're not using that political power.
Women have to play a leadership role, not just in politics, in society as a whole, and in business as well. And I can tell you from my own experience at the UN, when I became Secretary General, I appointed quite a few strong women to key positions. And their presence around the table changed the nature and the quality of the discussions.